After 20-25 minutes easy walk from center of Chersonissos, we came to the beautiful village Piskopiano. There are three beautiful villages that are connected, and basically they are part of Chersonissos, although almost no one will tell you about that. But they are Chersonissos, and you need, as I said, 20 minutes walk up the hill, but it's easy walk, it's not difficult to walk up the hill. And then when you come to the crossroad, if you go to the right, you are going to the old Chersonissos, and you need about 15 minutes more to come there. But we are not going there today. We are already in Piskopiano, and we are turning left, and after beautiful walk through Piskopiano, we'll come to the another village. And don't ask me what the name of this village is, for me it's a little bit complicated, but those villages are traditional Greek villages, and they are full of beautiful traditional Greek buildings, tavernas. You have a beautiful view from there on the sea and on the mountains. And in the night there are some very good restaurants where you can take place and sit and enjoy in Greek food. You can come there by walk very easily, but if you don't like to walk, you can come there by a car. If you don't want a car, you can take tourist train. You can take also tourist train, which goes, I think, from the center of the Chersonissos, but it's something that is a little more expensive, and not only, I think it's better to do it like this. We are still on the main road, but very soon we'll come to the pedestrian zone, and you'll see how this village is beautiful. Just in front of this blue sign, Socrates, is the name of the restaurant. If you go right, you're going to the old Chersonissos, and on the left side is Piskopiano, and very soon the other beautiful village. After climbing up, here you can take some rest. Here is a small park and a playground for the kids, and you have see Chersonissos from the top. There are several nice viewpoints in these villages from which you can see the sea and the Chersonissos. It's very peaceful here. So if you have a car, it's a good option to have an apartment here. Even if you don't have a car, it is not impossible to come to the city on the beach. But not in my case. If you go twice a day to the beach, it's complicated. Hello. Well, it was beautiful Piscopiano, and very soon we'll come to the another village. Very soon, after a few hundred meters. And as I said, it was one relaxed walk. Okay, now you can see why I couldn't tell you the name of this second village. Not very Greek restaurant.
Yeah.
Very nice, beautiful. Serbia. Yes, yeah, yes, yes. Yes, yes, Orthodox.
Thank you. So you must finish now.